The HP Byron Nelson Championship has been changing lives in the Dallas-Fort Worth community since 1944, one story at a time.
I'm sorry, Lucille. I said, this is the mm-hmm. but red is my favorite color.
You know that word? Favorite, that's a big word. That's good. Proud of you, keep going.
For Valencia Alvarado, touching moments with her daughter Jada seemed a distant memory just a few years ago.
At the age of 16, I got pregnant. I was able to see that I couldn't do it on my own. And I was scared. And I didn't want that fear to control me. And that's when I found the Salesmanship Club.
The Salesmanship Club is an organization that works closely with at-risk youth and families in their community through therapy, education, and professional guidance. And is supported in large part by funds raised through the HP Byron Nelson Championship.
Tell me, how was school? Catch me up.
It's going good.
Working with the Salesmanship Club, I was able to understand that I was normal, because for a while I felt like I wasn't normal. I felt like things weren't right, but I wanted to be the best mother that I could be. I wanted to break cycles. I wanted to learn and grow as a parent.
Graduate school is so different.
I know, but it doesn't seem different now that I'm like, it seemed pretty easy now, but I panicked during the time that I was in the motion. And now that it's over, I'm like, oh, it's over. I want to go back into it.
Thanks to the support of the Salesmanship Club, Valencia was able to not only go to college, but to thrive there.
Receiving my bachelor's degree was big. I had done something that I never thought I could do. I was the first person to graduate from college in my family. And that itself was enough.
And now she is dedicating her life to helping students with similar backgrounds.
Most importantly, I want to kind of touch on the fact that I was once in developmental classes, and there was a discouraging period, and then I managed to fight my way through that, and I graduated from El Centro with honors. I want to be able to give back to as many people as possible. I want to teach the human development classes because I want to empower those students and give them information that they need, just like someone gave me information that I needed. I think that people can do it because it's in them to do it. And it was in me to do it. And if you want it and you're determined, it can happen. I give a lot of credit to the people who helped me along the way because I realized that these people don't have to do what they do. And every time I meet someone that's in the PGA Tour or at the Salesmanship Club or on the executive board, I get excited because I get to tell them thank you. I get to tell them how much of a difference they have really made.
And that leads us back to Jada, her motivation for everything.
I can't begin to explain what it's like having Jada as a daughter. We talk, we're open, we're honest. I'm thankful that I know how to be a parent. I'm a darn good parent. And I love being a parent, and I love Jada.